New here at 5, live Copter 3 is over Cal Expo right now, where people have been standing in line for hours. You can see some of them under tents and umbrellas, even tarps, trying to stay out of the sun. The event they're waiting for doesn't start for another 12 hours. KCRA3's Walt Gray is live there with what they're all waiting for. Walt?
Edie, they're waiting for dental care, and for a lot of people, they just don't have it. They are without jobs or part-time jobs that don't provide any dental care. So people got in line hours ago. The line stretches all the way down. There are hundreds of people here already, and the clinic doesn't begin until 5:30 tomorrow morning, and again Saturday morning at 5:30. There are many, many people who are volunteering their time, dentists, dental and health professionals, hygienists, and it's a two-day event for people who, for some of them, this is their only chance.
Because I didn't know where I was going to go to get my mouth done, you know, and lots of employers will not hire you. I mean, they won't hire you if you walking around with no teeth in your mouth.
Teeth. Just teeth. I ain't got no teeth anyway. I ain't got none. And so I need some.
So according to the California Dental Association that's putting this on, 30% of Californians do have dental care challenges. So that's why, and they're going to take over 1,600 people, they're all in line now to make sure that they're one chance that they actually get in here, and they're going to be camping out here all night. We're live at Cal Expo. Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, important for employment and for good basic health. Yeah. So good to see those services provided. Walt, thank you.